Hey, welcome back. The answer you've all been waiting for. Bill Clinton's second inauguration was the first webcast of an inauguration in American history. Bet you didn't know that? Now you do. Thanks for playing this week's Brumbaugh Challenge.
You can do the Harlem Shake.